Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and thanks so much for tuning in. Today we're going to be reviewing this unit from Sensational. Her name is Tulip and I have her in color 99J. She is a three-way part. So basically you can shift it left, right, center and it should still work as far as like the style not looking wonky or anything like that. I will try that out in a second. So let's jump right in, starting with the hair texture on this. This is definitely a silkier texture, and it is a natural density. I did not get any shedding or any tangles. It's pretty much a throw-on-and-go unit for the most part. The only work you, well, hold off on that. You're gonna need to work on the part. The part is very, very tight. You will need to go in and pluck hair to make it look more natural. All I did was add powder, but if I had more time, I would definitely go and do some manipulation on that parting because it's not very good. The other thing about this unit is the fact that it's very, very limp. It needs some oomph, and I added dry shampoo to it, not for the luster, but just because my dry shampoo is also a volumizer. So what I did was put a lot of volumizing or dry shampoo, flipped it upside down, shook it really, really hard, put it on, then like massaged the roots up like this, and then smoothed it down. And that gave it a little bit more character. So I just wish it had more hair on the cap. That is really my only negative for this in the parting. Now, a lot of you guys have been hitting me up asking for silkier textures. This is definitely one if you want something silky and light and natural density. If you like really full units with a lot of body, this one may not be a good choice for you. Now, it does have body. It has movement, you know, when you want it, but it's not like out the box, you know, body and texture and girth. You're not gonna get that out the box. So yeah, styling it, it's like I said, it's super easy. I really like how long the front is. It is a bob, so it does taper off in the back, but I love that from the front, you just think it's a straight style. You don't know that it's a bob until you turn around. So I do like that styling. I like that style a lot. So yeah, that is gonna be my review on Tulip. Not too long because she's really straightforward. She's not a must have in my opinion. I think there are several bobs out there that are just as good or even better, even from Sensational. So let me know what you guys think in the comments below. I'll leave links to similar units down below and in the info card. And until next time, guys, which will be really, really, really soon. See ya.